The county's new domestic violence court will be handling the case of a man charged with murdering his ex-girlfriend. 49-year-old Trinidad Perez is charged with the murder of Yvonne Villanueva. His case has now been transferred to that new court. Villanueva had been reported missing back in June, and her body was found just a few days later along County Road 63 and County Road 20. That's just south of Petronila.
New York Congressman Christopher Collins is facing charges after he allegedly